I'll take it.
What are we doing?
We're working on our business plan today. We're getting our presentations finalized.
For both this period and fifth period.
I don't think we can, because I need to let the groups get ready for the presentations and make sure they're all good. If everybody's done with them, then maybe at the end of class we can.
Yeah, okay. I think we can watch it in fifth period as well.
So, we want to, did you talk about something?
No, because she said yesterday, the interview's supposed to be today.
You have an interview today?
That's what she said.
The mock interview?
Or like really early?
Today? All right, so, Matthew, you can close it real quick. All right, so, we want to hear presentations done, right? Hopefully tomorrow, and then Friday, I won't see you guys Thursday, and then Friday, if all the presentations are done, then we can just have a relaxing Friday and watch a movie or something. If we still have mock interviews to finish, Angel, those are Chromebooks. Right, it's 45 degrees, so I know you guys are listening. That's right. Thank you. That, oh my gosh. He went to 25 degrees and then he went all the way close. So he started at 90 and then he went to like about 75 instead of 45 and then he went all the way down to 25 and then he closed it.
That was like 60.
It was 60? I'm sorry. I was at a different angle. Yeah. Thank you, Rick. Johnny Cash, huh? Did I like Johnny Cash? My favorite line. Johnny Cash, I walk the line.
I don't like it.
You don't like that song?
No.
I'm gonna play it later for you. Never heard of Johnny Cash, I walk the line. Daniel, are you okay? Okay. So I'm gonna let you guys just start so you guys have your time. If I need you to make sure presentations are finalized. After they're finalized, you have everything in those slides, I want you to let me know. And then I want you guys to, remember I'm grading each person individually based off of their presentations. I'm gonna give you another rubric, so I'll give you a rubric. And I want you guys to practice speaking about the slides so you're comfortable. So even if you need to take your group and go sit outside on the bench for, you know, 5-10 minutes, so you guys can have some time to practice without others around, I want you to do that, okay? So you can go outside your class if you need to, you can take your Chromebook, you can say, split the slides up, like I'm gonna do slides 1 and 2, you're gonna do slides 3 and 4, you're gonna do slides 5 and 6. Carlos, are you hearing me? You take your butt out and all that, so I'm gonna listen. And then I want you to practice it. You need to be graded, just like we were in the mock interviews, on your professionalism, on your ability to stand up here and present and maintain contact with the audience, by not being jittery, by making sure that you can speak clearly to the group, and you're not presenting with your back turned to the group. You want to have the slide semi-memorized so you can face the audience and talk and then just point at the main points from your presentation. So I want you comfortable with practicing it, comfortable with knowing what slides. If your group's up here and you guys are fighting about who is presenting that slide, what does that look like?
Not professional.
Not professional. Does it look like you're organized? No. Does it look like you practice? No. Right? So get all those little bugs, those little fixes out in your practice so that when you come up here to present for your final, you're ready to go. Make sense? And I just want to make sure you're not going to wear the Santa hat when you present for your final, right? Oh, wait, you're smiling? Oh my gosh, wow. Man. Are you going to wear the Santa hat?
Possibly.
That's so weird. Right, so you have all so give me your group test, make sure you're aligned with everything, make sure you're comfortable. Why is your phone out? Gosh! Why didn't you guys tell me that so I could have yelled at her?
You just did, what do you mean?
That wasn't a real yell. That was like a sarcastic, like little dramatic, like conversation.
Oh my gosh.
You want me to yell?
Excuse me.
Should I yell?
Did you try?
I don't know if I have dinner. Put your phone away! Jeez! That's yelling, okay?
How did you go get it?
That was a weak yell? Sorry. Don't help me. It's hard for me. When I try to get serious,
it's not even meaning. Like, I literally took me serious.
I know.
I've seen you serious a
couple times.
I've never seen you serious.
I'm not even serious with Bautista. I have to present. I promise you, Bautista cracks me up. I have to put that face on for him, or else he's just gonna laugh at me. It's not that I'm really mad. It's just it's the only thing he's.
He can't keep a straight face.
I know he can't. I mean, even when I say it, like, he's very serious, he's laughing at me. I'm like, but he doesn't mean it. It's not just, it's like a nervous, it's like a nervous thing for him. He doesn't mean it, he's just, he's kind of like me, like, it's hard to be mad, so he smiles a little bit. Like, when I have to get mad at you guys, which you guys know, I have to bite the inside of my lip.
Is that what I smile on?
I bite the inside of my lip, so it keeps me from not smiling, or else I'm gonna laugh when I'm trying to be mad.
So then,
yes.
I'm nervous, like, you know, I'm
you're nervous?
Yeah.
Why?
Good.
For the presentation?
No, I'm ruined.
Oh, for the job interview? You did an awesome job walking in this, right? You already have the answers ready.
No, I'm like, nervous. I don't know. I'm
still so stuttering.
Ouch.
Hey.
Hey, I'm like,
hey, you know, can I tell you something? Can I tell you a reason to not be nervous?
Why?
Because what is meant to be, if you do things right, what is meant to be will be. And you really have no control over it. All you can do is go over there and your guys. And you're either going to get the job or you're not. But either way, you're going to get life experience, which is going to make you better than you learn from it.
That's true.
Right? So just go in there and be confident. No, you deserve the job.
No, I'm not nervous like that. But like, I'm saying, if I get no information, I don't want to see my alcohol or something.
So if you guys have another question, what would you do? Oh, that's a great question. Can I think about that for a second? Oh, do you mind repeating the question?
Yeah, I would say
they're
that.
Back there.
I would say that.
Yeah, do you mind repeating that question? I reserved it. And then when you hear the question the second time, just take word from the question and start to put that in the answer. You got scared because you saw yellow
now?
And then when you hear the question again, you say word from the question and then try to start. Oh, what are my three greatest accomplishments? What are my three greatest accomplishments? Take it slow. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
All right. So just not a battle yet. Okay. So take a pause. So we can take a second. Yes, Matthew?
How long will you say the power to for a fifth period?
Daniel, put your phone away. I need you to say this to do my math. I'm going to call him.
Well, I'm still on the phone.
I haven't seen a drink of 5-pack in a cold in like 2 weeks. I left my pen in there when you got the sub. So I say either Wednesday or Friday. We all pretty sure that we're going to swap. It'll be Friday for the finals. It'll be Friday for the
I'm not sure you heard what I said, but I think we should save the power to first.
I think so too.
Yeah.
Good call.
Yeah.
That's my, that's what you guys see in the ball spot.
Oh, God. No, this is gonna say this one.
This is what you guys do in class all day?
No, I just,
You did this. They do it in the bad one, like, he sits there and mixes it himself.
I just put it all together. Right, then
Like,
the size is low-key all of us.
You know that's what you do? Good, I guess.
So,
You know how you actually did the job descriptions and all that? So those should be in there. So now you have positions available. Then put your job descriptions in. So you know.
And then I put it in the go into the manager, like,
this business project, like all those things. The job descriptions with all this stuff. The job description, so you had to make job descriptions and you had to fill it. And fill this in, title of the working compensation summary, job qualifications, you gotta do that for each position, and that should be posted in there too. Yeah, so just make sure that you have like all.
So you're just on your phone, like, don't even.
So like, all these parts that we put in there. The job description. And then you have your business skills, you know, there, but you just do like this, questions, just kind of the background, the economics, so that can be the first slide, and then just put the job descriptions. Okay, and then if you want extra credit, do extra credit, that's not really.
I want to see my brother, like, see all that.
So I'm gonna share Johnny.
At least hold it, bro.
I'm gonna say,
I'm afraid.
Hey, Johnny, what's your name? Johnny?
Twenty-four,
Twenty-four?
Yeah, I did it back into the twice.
This one?
Yes, there is.
This one? Go. Boom. Anything else?
I can't believe, like, the moment that was happening.
How did you break it out? What did you do?
The basketball courts?
Yeah.
We get this out to separate them.
That's very cool. Trying to help, right?
You just want to also run the first one. Hey, so the other person was designated to
PNG.
So it's all good. Make sure you're always saying when you're trying to help someone, and you get cool.
But they did better than me, so they were cool. Well, I can move the best in here, too. That's what I think.
Stupid, right? Why are you fighting with that school? Kids, right? So silly.
Good kids.
Kids. Since you have, I'm Ryan. How are you? Okay, let's focus. No more basketball, five pieces, no more life.
You're in college.
You're in college. College kids. Alright, so let's do this. Can I see it? So far I've only heard one group practice their songs. Hey, Carlos, can I ask you guys a question? How does it make you feel that you guys are doing so much hard work on your presentation and Angel's on his phone?
He's giving us ideas. Facts.
He does the logo.
Preaching.
Slides.
You know what?
Your slides?
What is charm, though?
Charm.
We should get it.
So first thing we need? You already have all the information, right? So now instead, you can switch your format.
Or are you just telling me a story? No, you can.
It's a.
You don't want me to respond, right?
Yes, respond.
Really?
No, I actually wanted to hear your reaction. Go.
So my first response would be, this is a real TV show? Or is this like a YouTube thing?
Is it real TV shows? And when they and then when they put stuff on YouTube, they have to censor most of it.
So they show 300 Runners on TV?
Yes. It's a TV show and they're from Hollywood. Or that's, and one of the creatures is the black horse.
That makes sense.
One of the producers of the.
Can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Were you ever on the show?
One day
you're going to be on it?
Yes.
Are you going to be the hunter or the tweeter?
I'm hoping to hunt it.
Good job.
Because I don't even know what I'm on.
Sorry, I couldn't resist.
Okay.
What?
I like that.
Don't overtake the question.
I like thinking like, yeah. Like whoever, like that's cool, like that's the thing. I'm on the server. That's what
I say something?
Life is so much fun. Don't waste it.
But the show girl, like to the hit, I think you do a lot of painkillers. And like then like hey, you start like a street drug. Smoking a street drug.
You're better than that.
I would like over the counter medication.
Thank you. So
Transform. You go, we should put the fat lady first and then click it again. And so it says transform. And then it goes top this private. You should do that. Yeah, we should do it. Is it not good idea?
Or here,
John.
training camps. Oh, I'm so tired today. Okay, I just want to check and make sure you're all right. All right, love you. Bye.
Party, bro. Yeah, it's for you right here in the party, bro. In the corner, bro.
Oh,
Huh? I'm always Liddy on parties.
You're always what?
Liddy.
Liddy? Just say you live.
Oh my god, dude.
I'm always Liddy.
So
what are
you?
I got it, bro. You can sit at the corner. But you know, what do you mean?
Alright, I'm gonna let you guys get settled. Today, change tomorrow. I'll offer you. Tired today. Norman's yawning and I click. I'm gonna offer you the opportunity to present your Google Slideshow for extra credit. 25 extra credit points. I think that's a lot, right? I can't force you to do it, but that's your little final exam. Present it for extra credit. About half of you are still finishing up this project, whether it's the paper packet or the Google Slideshow. So that is due. Thursday's the last day we're meeting. It's all due then. So I'll get you the access code for the bench. Anybody else absent yesterday? Just Ostiel? Okay, I'll get the code in a second, Ostiel. So raise your hand if you think you want to present your Google Slideshow for extra credit. Everybody did it last year. You can use the points, Evelyn, so I don't know why you wouldn't. Again, you need this class to graduate. If you don't pass, you're going to have to take it next semester with civics. Civics and econ together. Thank you. So anybody want to take? I'll ask again tomorrow as well, but is there anybody who wants to present theirs today? For extra credit.
Okay.
It's not a big deal.
Tomorrow.
No? Okay. I'll ask again tomorrow. Not a big deal. But again, you need to turn in your packet. You need to finish up the Google Slideshow. It's all done by Thursday. Due by Thursday. Thank you. All of
Thank you.
I need you in the office. Alex, you have detention at some point.
Again?
Resume.
still pretty true.
Future school play. Type an MPG for 2007. City wants, I would do highway because they're probably taking 3 days. So 25. So 25. So then we do Google the price of gas. Price of gas. Google that. Per gallon. Current price of gas per gallon.
Hey, Hey, fucking dude, they didn't call this for easy.
Well,
they didn't call this for easy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Thank you.
basket. Make sure you get that to me.
Yeah, because it's not good today.
No, I'm going to go right now.
Today, see, there's right here, the thing. And it's the...
He's gonna be that picture.
shouldn't have been.
Angels, what are we doing? It's so Spanish, bro.
It's Spanish? Yeah, that's you.
Is that me?
That's you, bro.
That's you.
I even called you so thin.
Yeah. Because you had to get it right too.
Sure.
Shut up. She did also.
We can do this.
Not her.
She was starting to feel bad.
Who?
To be able to
enjoy. Oh, that's right. Sit down on back on the mic like this after the main controller to school.
So
is it me or your phone or Bluetooth?
Yeah.
What are we doing? What's your name?
It's a Chinese version of TikTok, bro.
All right, Trevor, come on. We'll get it tomorrow.
What's your dad do?
We're at Miss Reynolds talked to me to give you guys a menu today.
Yeah.
Makeup thing?
Yeah.
Wait, what do we do?
Another hour of buying food.
What?
It's cool.
Ooh, it's
what? Because it was a signal. I never get signal. I didn't watch a video. Look at that. Me too. We're bothered.
Because you're gay.
I like Olive Garden, I'm not gonna lie, but I'm
gonna try to
get it.
Korean barbecue? Yes. That's nice. You're
gonna try to barbecue?
Yeah,
so I'm
gonna
see if you
know that. Hold on, honey,
Bobby. Mario, what do you think?
Huh? Korean barbecue?
What?
Do
you prefer
Korean?
No, I'd like
it. For him or?
To him.
I don't know what I'm
I know how to nasty though.
Not have to be some mean cookie yourself.
Where?
Korean barbecue?
I was like, what?
Dude, we take forever to cook.
I like the dessert from Olive Garden.
What's
the
dessert though?
The dessert?
What is this? 3 hours
though? It is.
3 hours?
Why? You have a Korean barbecue?
What?
Korean barbecue.
What's the name?
No.
Like, you go to the place where, like stone.
That's why, yeah. No, I
never
want?
Sucks ass.
Why?
Because, they give me small pieces of pork to eat. And it keeps all the food.
We're in it.
I called him that since we were in the soccer team last year.
Thank you.
What is it?
I like it.
Oh my god.
How you good?
Give me this.
As far as my heat changes one.
No, one, two.
Who was science actually? Who was detention? You could have taken detention. I can't do the scientist. That's just out of power just up here. You know what I assign?
Frog.
Smile. Smile, guys.
No, I'm going to ask you.
There you go. Thank you, Asensio. Thank you,
Asensio. No,
I mean, I don't really like to do that. I hate to do a match. The only reason I had to do one is because they told me I had to. I'm gonna go through, I'm off your phones away, I want everybody listening, no phones out. What I'm gonna do is, I know nobody likes to move, but I'm gonna tell your name, I'm gonna call your name, you have free time.
No.
Okay, if I don't call your name, you need to not have your phone out, and you need to be working on assignments from classes. If I see phones out and you're not on the free list, I'm gonna take them and put them up here. Okay, Zeus, I need you working, so make sure you're going to still work in. Get you're following everything out, so we're on the same page. But I'm gonna say those names again. Only Matt, Chris, oh, Sway. I'll see how you're probably like sitting over here by me. All I hear talking when I'm talking is you. Martin, Eric, Jose. Those are the names of people who have earned free time today. If you would like to do a free time game, I'm gonna ask that you do it over here so you don't distract the people that are working. Towards the end of class, we'll be watching That Power of Two. Is that the question, Matthew?
Yeah, but the video is like 27 minutes long.
What?
The video is 27 minutes long.
So we need 27 minutes. So that means the period, 13 minutes, and 27 would be an additional 14. So we need to start at 1:45. Is what you're telling me. So 1:45, you need to let me know so we can start Power 2. All
right.
Okay? Awesome. Steven?
Use my phone for Google Translate.
You can use a Chromebook and ask Google Translate, right? Awesome. Great question. Sensu, you have work to do? Angel?
Yeah.
You know about what class are you gonna work on?
Street.
Perfect. Remember, if you need materials, you need me to print anything for you, let me know.
Yeah.
Alright?
Yeah.
Good job, Marty. If you need help printing anything, let me know. I know some of the documents are hard to find. Xavier, what are you working on?
Art,
awesome. I'll see y'all, what are you working on? Come here real quick. You got the fight in and you're still on your phone? You gotta be kidding me.
That's what I'm telling you.
Man! He's just, what are you doing? Hey, if
first one you can jump to, right?
It's what I'm saying. loud? Guys, let's work quietly so that everyone's distracted.
Thank you.
I've been in a rematch with Mr. Daniels. I keep losing count. Yeah. I have someone to do my grading. I have someone to do my grading for me.
I help you sometimes.
Oh, she helps you, man.
I know, but I have to grade all day every day.
Yeah, I think it's time for the pound two.
I think you're right.
I think I can pick.
Oh, you want to pick or go ahead?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Just kidding.
Not even that.
Well, then they're heading for me. I'm in the bottom two. No! Golfy, you can't go.
running on the bottom now, so it beats once. Keep holding it. After it beats once, you pop into it.
Blah 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 blah. You sound like the teacher in the school.
Blah, 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 blah.
I don't believe you. Nah,
you
don't believe
me. Back to your voice. He asked me to.
Hey! I said put your phone away.
That's okay,
it's nice.
You sound like Woody.
I sound like Woody?
I have a
sneeze. You sound like Boo.
Hey,
you're back. Ew, what are you saying over there? Mike Wazowski.
Are they okay?
No.
the last day was when?
Today.
Oh, great. I'm glad words have meaning in our conversations.
Well, can I turn it in
online? You can turn in anything that you want. Tomorrow, Thursday, Friday,
tomorrow.
How else do we learn to respect diet as deadlines if we're not held accountable?
My unit's the wrong.
I don't know either. That's why I have to do it. And I apologize for those that didn't listen to me or whatnot. I'm very serious to say anything as deadlines. Maybe we can improve my job, and I don't help you at all. I'll tell you what, because I have seen your effort in class, I will give you another day.
Alright.
Only you though. I'm gonna go. You know, just come on, right? Choose some five. Not a thank you, Mr. Daniels. I appreciate your compassion and understanding. Did you give me some extra time? Nothing like that, right? Just I. You know what? Never mind. Go ahead.
Thank you, Mr. Daniels. I appreciate it.
You're welcome, Mason. No problem. Keep being an awesome student, okay?
I know.
Thanks, bro. You get paid with your view. future success.
That's future.
That's not easy.
Because I'm gonna tell you what, because when you turn 26 and you have to pay your own rent, that's exactly what your 26-year-old self is gonna say. Right? That these days meant nothing, and that's why I'm living in the cardboard box. Because you know what? Those years when I was in school supposed to be doing my job and I wasn't getting paid, they were pointless. Great job, Jesus. I'm glad. Your 26-year-old self is really gonna appreciate you. Yeah, you're welcome. No problem, man. Because now it makes sense, right? Now you want to be there, right? Right? Oh my gosh, Michelle, you're trying to help me. Thank you so much. Yes, can you go help me have a conversation with Ms. B, Mr. B, so that I can pass this class and not be living in a cardboard box on Friday? Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Wait, what happened? I know, because we're going to make some changes right now. We're going to make sure that our future success is based on our effort today. All right, great job.
You don't have a 6, why don't you just stay here?
Hey, we need to pass on the recaps, turn those work, turn it in, we'll grade it. While we're doing this class, we need to get some work. Since you have right now, so the missing signature is yeah, checked off on the paper, right? So you have so let's create the ones you have. Turn those in and then get off on the paper. Okay? That's what I'm gonna know about here. It's like you do care about it. Sometimes you care about it a little bit more than you do, but it's okay. I'm joking, Jesus. Jesus, am I your boy?
Don't press this to win.
Yeah.